6 of the Dragon Balls were collected. The 4-Star Ball was all that remained. Following the Dragon Radar, he headed after the last Dragon Ball, where he once again met his fate.
You're finally here.
I'm back, and I'm not happy.
I've been waiting for you to collect all those Dragon Balls again. I hope you're stronger than you were before.
Of course I am. I'll defeat you! You're just a sore loser. Your game is finished. The 7 Dragon Balls. All of them. Right here. Come forth! ultimate Shenron. I finally found him. Guy there. Ultimate Shenron, hear my wish. Something isn't right. What is this evil power I'm sensing? Looks like he's back to normal.
My gratitude, young one. I will grant your wish.
Make the world like it was before!
Forgive me! I cannot grant that wish!
Why? You granted Omega Shenron's wish that caused all of this, right? Then I'm sure you can undo it, can't you?
The power controlling the chaos has been affected by Omega Shenron's negative energy. It has far exceeded the power of Kami, my creator.
It can't be! The Dragon Balls were our last hope! Darn it! That's what Omega Shenron's last words meant!
This is far from over! It's way too late for you to save your pitiful world!
I'll show him. Ultimate Shenron! Can you bring back the people who were killed in this chaos?
Of course. That is a simple request. But remember, the Earth will remain unchanged.
Don't worry about that. If I can't fix things with the Dragon Balls, I'll fix it with my own hands!
I see. Your wish has been granted. Farewell!
Okay, let's go!
The world could not be restored to peace through the power of the Dragon Balls. But the light of hope has not been extinguished. The light dwells in determination, in the young Saiyan's determination to fix the planet. The young man once again continued his journey for a better world.